I love music, and I love music in movies. With L.A. Confidential, I picked a lot of the songs back when Brian and I were writing the script, and most of them before we started shooting, which allowed me actually to play them on the set when we were shooting a given scene. For instance, the scene where Kevin Spacey's in the frolic room sitting at the bar, I had Dean Martin on the jukebox that night. And as Kevin looks in the mirror and he's feeling remorseful about what he's done and regretful about what he's become, you hear Dean Martin singing, "Smile, smile, smile." Then, of course, I needed underscoring to play the emotion, to play the action. And I brought in Jerry Goldsmith, with whom I had worked on The River Wild. It was a unique challenge for Jerry because I already had all the songs in the picture, and what Jerry needed to do was not only create a score, but do it in such a way that it wouldn't feel like the songs and the score were in two different pictures. The motif that was consistent in the songs was the trumpet of Chet Baker in several tracks and Bobby Hackett on a couple of others. So Jerry took the trumpet and used it throughout the score to create a musical whole.